right at the top of my list when I think of anarchism and government currently is the Pledge of Allegiance, which is taught in elementary school. I remember doing it in like kindergarten, I think.
It's not taught. It's ingrained.
Forced. Yeah.